Looks like I'm about to drop one. Wait, there's two people on right now. Interesting. I gotta grab the minecart. Second. You get to leave. Stuck here until I decide your fate. Alright, so let me Perfector. All right, so where's the there it is. Pause the sound for this one. So you can build the breeding platform inside a 32 block radius sphere around the blah blah. Seven blocks up or nine blocks down. Okay. So we are. This is going to be. I'm just going to start it. Let's see. One, two, three. Four. Going to wait before I get rid of these blocks. So let me just repeat my pattern down. And then here's when I go down. Oops. So we have zoo. Yeah, oh, you fucking idiot. I didn't touch you. There. Let's see, that's 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This will be 7. There's 8. I'm just gonna go 9 to play it safe. Got some iron while I'm at this. Double check my count. Oh, god damn it. Bastards. Okay, so this is a point. I'm gonna count this at 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. My count was correct. Then this will be 9. Do I want it right here? So that's gonna be 3, 5. This will be more than acceptable right here. Silly me. Doors. Sure, we have plenty of doors somewhere. Now I can just make some. Cobblestone doesn't go in there. Cobblestone again. Oh, I should grab my silk touch. It's unbreaking. But I did silk. Oh, I gave up on the silk just in time. Or did I just put it in the chest down there? Might have put it in the chest over here. Silk Touch, where did I put it? I'm confident I made one. The bottle using it? Oh, I put it in his, yes. Where it is. What I want Silk Touch for? I forgot again. Oh, yes. So when I break the glass. That's cool. Doors, I should get doors. No, fantastic. 6 doors, exactly what I needed. So yeah, going to build off of... I don't even know how to pronounce that name. Unnaribit? Unnaribit. Use his design. Okay, so open this up. The only problem is I will have to get sunlight here. So, put this down. That's andesite, cobblestone. That's all I need. Let's just get all this out while I'm here. Sheesh, this is a big ore, big vein. Don't put that down. Let me go back just a tad in this video so I can... Okay, so it can be really tight up on the ceiling and that's fine. I just need to make sure I get the area in front. Oh, So six doors directly in front. No, this one. Just because I don't feel like switching over. Blah. All right, bro, let's do this. Son of a bitch. That comes in a type K. Let's put a full block up there for right now. What the fuck? Okay, fine. Push you in there. No, you're not getting out. I just don't want to get rid of all my torches yet. Because it's up this area. Nice. I keep that there because when we get another villager. I went to a villager otherwise. Okay, so let's go a little farther. So, I can box them in the back, that's not a problem. But what I will have to do is just sky right in front. So from here, I have to dig up. also need to connect those. And so this is gonna be Sorry, I got a phone call. Right back.
Hello. What's up? With you, then I wouldn't be a big problem, but they don't seem to have the capability of working with you. If so, then I might do so. They don't deserve to live anyways, except for the variants. They're good. I'd want to murder them too. That does suck. Was that? librarians.